heavy family, heavy entrepreneurs, heavy successful people, heavy motivators, Christians, millennials, adults, heavy young adults. It's the Demouchet family, and today we're back with another video. What we got today, babe?
Today we are going to be doing another reaction video to our favorites, Pentatonix, with their collaboration with Lindsey Stirling, and they are doing Radioactive.
Woo! All right, let's get it. PTX, Lindsey Stirling, let's see what they got. Yeah, you see, this is the type of scenery that she be in. Like, she loves sceneries like this.
Yeah, they tell a story.
Entertaining must end.
Ooh. They said everything.
Oh, it was still blurred.
Soon. Okay. This kind of remind me of the Hills Have Eyes.
Yeah. You can't tell me to hear the song before.
Kinda. I'm telling you, it reminds me of the Hills Have Eyes. They talk about apocalypse. So it must be something scary. I love the costumes.
Yeah. Yeah, you see the vibe. Yeah, it good.
He's just so soulful. They feel it. Scott.
Yeah, you know, Scott has them them brackets for y'all. He let you know. This is one I will rewind.
That was good. I mean, it definitely painted a picture.
Yeah.
Of a movie. I guess it's Imagine Dragons. I'm gonna have to go do a little research about that.
You know how we do. Go do a little type Google search.
Yes, and we will listen to it again so that we can hear all of the
Baselines, the high pitches, and the different tones that they each have. We're gonna check that out real quick.
Yes, because Yeah, we have to listen to that.
Yo, the lady with the violin, though. Can we give it up for the lady with the violin? Like,
yes, she was good. Her and Kevin together while Kevin's beatboxing. Oh,
I mean,
my God.
Yeah, that's a whole nother dimension right there. I love how they gave the whole environment personality, though.
Mm-hmm.
They made the environment, because we all seen the environment looked very, ran through. Like something happened.
Can't talk right now.
Apocalypse. Like something.
I couldn't get it out.
Like something dramatic happened and they just gave that whole scenery like vibe and energy.
Mm-hmm, the costumes.
Yeah, like you said, they painted a picture.
Mm-hmm, they did.
Well, let me ask you this. Do you think at the very beginning it said everything
must end? And then it said soon. And then soon. It said towards the end they were saying, welcome to the new age.
Right. So, answering the question. Cause I'm about to ask you, what do you think that meant? Okay. Cause that was the main message, subliminal message, that they had in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a movie. It's a.
Well, I guess it's a soundtrack. I mean, y'all let us know.
It was so good.
Yeah, it was. I like really, it really good.
I think I would really love to be at one of their
concerts.
No, not just concerts.
What?
Not just concerts. They're filming whenever they're doing a
behind the scenes. Who gonna give him behind the scenes access? What are you talking about?
Because that one, I just love I just love that type of the movie theme and the vibe that it had. That would've been dope. That was cool.
I mean, okay, well. Dion wants behind the scenes access.
Sierra
wants
concert
tickets.
I want
concerts. So I'm sure our Pentaholics can do something about that.
I'm just saying, because that's kind of that's extreme. That's extreme. I love stuff like that. You know what I mean? Because you could actually hear them clowning, vibing, having fun, and trying to get all these, positions right. I mean,
okay, well.
It'd been dope.
Y'all let us know down below what y'all think about it. Give us a like. Subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, watch the ads.
I'm gonna have to learn this.
Share it out with your friends, and we'll see y'all on the next video.
Peace. Catch y'all later.